closely, Morden. We got two in one day. Another unboxing? Oh, here we go, baby. Oh! The Dwarven sidearm! Closely, Morden, there's so much wrapping. I couldn't even use tiny knife for this one. How do you use tiny scissors? So much wrapping. It's got a little tassel. Now, to be fair, JW Stillcrest reached out to me to review this axe. And review this axe I shall. You see, many times people say, how can you review something without actually holding it? So I finally put my money where my mouth is. It was a good amount of money.
But when they put your logo on the axe?
Well, on the sheath. I think it's worth a review.
Stay tuned this week for probably the most brutally honest Dwarven Dad review.